Now, for the first time in its history, the Summers Lakeside Fire Hall is asking for voters to say yes to a $4 million bond for updates to the facility there. Last week, trustees unanimously voted to move the bond forward in July. The current building, more than 60 years old, and Samuel Spence with the department says it definitely shows. He said aside from the leaking roof, the building isn't even big enough for the modern fire trucks to fit. A new site is already selected. If the vote goes through, it would make room for 6 trucks, a community space, and a trustee room.
The trucks were a different size back then, and a lot of our trucks have a really tight fit into the hall, both for width and also for depth. So we have 2 trucks that we actually had to modify the building and like bump out the back wall of the building for to get them to fit.
Doing the math, if it passes, taxpayers would owe about an extra $24 per $100,000 in home value per year.